kind of object as edited.
$10. Sign this up for me. I'll go next.
Where to?
In our top news story, police are still looking for the persons responsible for as many as 7 murders in the New Orleans metro area.
That's better. Got a light? Follow me.
Where are we going?
Be patient, you'll see.
Smell?
I don't know. Smells like something died in here.
Yeah, really.
Thank you.
Hi.
So, interested in giving the girl a ride home?
Sure.
Evidence at the scene of the latest murder indicates that the killer is a white female. Based on the ages of the men and the relatively small area where the bodies have been discovered, police believe their suspect is between the ages of 30 and 45 years old, and most likely a local. Anyone with information relevant to this case should call.